Welcome to Afternoon Voice. You are watching Top 10 Headlines.
The Narcotics Control Bureau has busted an interstate cartel involved in smuggling banned codeine-based cough syrup by arresting 5 people and seized contraband worth rupees 50 lakh. Congress leader Anand Sharma resigned from the post of the chairman of the steering committee for Himachal Assembly poll. A boat carrying 5 people capsized in the Arabian Sea in Maharashtra Ratnagiri district. Security person at Cochin International Airport have seized 30 kg of narcotic drug worth rupees 60 crore from a passenger. Delhi Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal raised question on the country progress and accused the center of working against the country at the time when it should be battling unemployment. Strongly attacking the Arvind Kejriwal government in the national capital, Delhi BJP Chief Adesh Gupta termed Manish Sisodia as the liquor minister. Telugu Desam Party National General Secretary Nara Lokesh was stopped by Srikakulam police for violating law and order on the Srikakulam highway. An intruder was shot at and got injured when he was trying to come to near the line of control in the Nowshera sector of Jammu Kashmir. An inquiry committee has been constituted to investigate the Mathura incidents in which 2 people lost their life due to suffocation in the Banke Bihari temple. Congress workers stage a protest today in Thane, neighboring Mumbai against RA Metro Carshed project. These are the top 10 headlines. Stay tuned for more updates.